Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Certainly. In Python, escape sequences are special characters that allow you to represent certain characters within string literals, particularly when those characters would otherwise be difficult or impossible to include directly in the string. Understanding escape sequences is essential for formatting strings effectively and for including special characters in your output. Escape sequences in Python. An escape sequence begins with a backslash, followed by a character. Here's a list of common escape sequences in Python. Backslash, single quote. Backslash, double quote. Backslash, backslash, backslash. Backslash n, new line, line break. Backslash t, horizontal tab. Backslash r, carriage return. Backslash b, backspace. Backslash f, form feed. Backslash a, bell slash alert. Backslash v, vertical tab. Using escape sequences in print statements. You can use escape sequences in your print statements to format your output. Below are some examples demonstrating how to use these escape sequences. Example 1, basic escape sequences. Example 2, new line and tab. Example 3, formatting output. You can combine escape sequences to create nicely formatted output. Here's an example. Example 4, using multiple escape sequences. You can also combine multiple escape sequences within a single print statement to create complex outputs. Conclusion. Escape sequences are a powerful feature in Python that allow you to manipulate and format strings effectively. By using escape sequences, you can include special characters in your output, create organized layouts, and improve the readability of your printed text. Make sure to experiment with different escape sequences in your code to see how they affect the output. Happy coding!